हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ दीक्षा अवस्थी। टुडेज वीडियो इज़ ऑन द टॉपिक विराट इज़ द बेस्ट। दिस इज़ द शॉर्ट पोएम रिटन बाय बेरी ओब्रायन। आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड दिस चैप्टर विद यू। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस वन एक्सरसाइज विद यू विच इज़ गिवन इन योर बुक इंग्लिश फिले। लेट्स सी व्हाट इज़ द एक्सरसाइज। विराट हैज़ मैनी गुड क्वालिटीज, दैट्स वाई ही इज़ सो सक्सेसफुल। What qualities do you need to become a champion in these sports? Mountaineering, gymnastics, football, boxing, long distance running, swimming, kabaddi, chess. As you all know, Virat Kohli is the captain of the Indian men's cricket team. He has many good qualities. This is the reason he is very successful in his sport. Before discussing the qualities of the given sports, we should know what are these sports. So here, first we have mountaineering. Mountaineering is the set of activities that involves ascending mountains, or we can say to climb the mountains. What are the qualities we should have to become a champion in this sport? We should have discipline, we should have patience and many more. Let's have another one. Gymnastics. It is a sport that includes exercises requiring balance, strength and flexibility that you can see in this picture. This is a girl who is very flexible. And what qualities do we need to become a champion in this sport? We should have strength first. We should be strong. And mental strength is very important. Next we have football. It is a game played between two teams on a rectangular field having goalpost at each end, and whose object is to get the ball over a goal line by running, passing or kicking the ball. Now we will discuss about the qualities that we should have. Physically fit, and we should have speed. Now we will discuss about boxing. It is a sport in which two people wearing protective gloves throw punches at each other for a fixed time in a boxing ring. Now the qualities we should have: confidence and passionate about the game. Long distance running. It is a form of continuous running over distances of at least 3 kilometers. And speedy and healthy are main qualities of this game. Now we will discuss about swimming. It is an individual or team racing sport that requires person's entire body to move through water. This sport takes place in pools or open water like sea, lake, pond, anywhere. And qualities do we need to become a champion in this sport? First, we should be hardworking and focused. Being focused is very important for any sport. Kabaddi. It is a team sport. Two teams are on opposite halves of a same small field. They take turns sending a rider into the other half. This is to win points by tackling members of the opposite team. Rider is a person who attacks an enemy in their area or territory. And qualities for this game is to be calm and fit. Here we have chess. It is a two-player strategy game played on a board with 64 squares arranged in an 8x8 grid. We call 8x8 by 8x8. It means In a board, there are 8 columns and 8 rows. That's why we have 64 squares. And what about qualities do we need to have? We should be intelligent and confident. Confidence is very important.